All right. Thanks, Mel. See ya. Bye.
Nice
one, batting five.
So where did Lenny come from, Mel?
His mum was hit by a car and he was found inside her pouch.
So he was found inside the pouch, just like Jolie, just like Kaylee finds the Joey and passes in the brush tail. And how old was he when he came to you?
I think he was about 5 months old. He's about 7 months old now. He'll be with us until he turns about 2 years old.
Oh, okay.
And wombats, when they hit two, they turn into little teenagers, and they're a bit like human teenagers. They start biting and chasing us around, being really naughty.
Rebellious.
That's actually when they let us know that they're ready to go back to the wild, so we'll release him when
he's
older.
Beautiful, just like humans.
Exactly like them.
Oh, when I was about Joel's age, I was with my father, and we'd gone over. We'd been spending a bit of time in the islands. He was actually doing a bit of filming over there himself, and we went to one of the community mob's houses over there. And when I got out, I was just kind of walking around, and my father had gone inside to have a bit of a yarn, and the father's place there. And before I knew it, I'm hearing this noise behind me, and it was a wombat. He kind of come running out of a bit of a bush there and started chasing me around the front yard, and I ended up having to climb up a tree just to try and get away from him, and had to wait for my father to come out to see what was going on. I had this wombat running around the base of the tree like a shark. He was actually watching me, and I couldn't actually get out of the tree until my father came outside.
Hey, Benji.
So one thing that I'd love for people to take away from the film and from the story is just how important it is to play an active role in conservation, and whether that means when it's safe to do so, pulling over on the side of the road and checking a pouch and maybe saving the life of something which could be a critically endangered marsupial like a quoll or a devil. I just think small steps make a huge impact, and it would just be such a wonderful ripple effect to happen.